be in the early 2000s, late 90s, to what it is now, it's lost the central mission of the gospel. You know, I think a lot of people, you know, they get in it for one thing, but lose the essentials of what it really is. It's, you can still be yourself and still do Christian rap or whatever you want to call it. Some people don't like being called Christian rap. Me personally, I want to be named anything under Christ. Anything that got Christ in it, I want to be a part of it. I want to be labeled as that. Be called that. As I look